Welcome to the study of social science. In this video lecture, we would be discussing the second topic of the chapter 7th of civics, the outcomes of democracy for class 10th. And the topic is accountable, responsive, and legitimate government. Democracy, the best form of government, promises some most expected outcomes of democracy. These outcomes of democracy can be classified into three major categories: political outcomes, economic outcomes, and social outcomes. In this part, we will examine the political outcomes of democracy: accountable, responsive, and legitimate government. But before we move on to that, let's get the meaning of these words. First word we have, accountable. Accountable means answerable. Suppose you are the leader of the class. And if you are the leader of the class, you will be accountable for your class in the absence of your teacher. Means if anything goes wrong in absence of your teacher, you will be answerable. In the same way, an accountable government is answerable to its citizens. Second one we have, responsive, reacting quickly. A responsive government should respond, react quickly to the demands of the people in a country. Third word we have, legitimate. Legitimate means lawful or publicly recognized. A democratic government is a legitimate government because it is elected by citizens and it follows procedure to make decisions. Now we are going to discuss each of them in detail. But as we are following the book, so first we will talk about responsive government, then legitimate government, and at last we will discuss about the accountable government. So first we have responsive government. As I have said, a responsive government should respond, react quickly to the demands of the people. But most of people think that democracy produces a slow and less effective government. Well, it may be true in some cases, because a democratic government takes more time to make decisions because it follows a procedure before arriving at a decision. But its decisions are more acceptable to the people and more effective too. On the other hand, non-democratic governments do not bother about public opinion. They do not take time in decision making. The decisions are usually taken very fast, but people do not mostly accept them, and therefore they may face the problems. Next political outcome of democracy we are going to discuss is legitimate government. A democratic government is a legitimate government because it is elected by citizens and it follows procedure to make decisions. Basically, decision making in democracy is based on norms and procedure. And if any citizen in a democratic country wants to know about the procedure for a particular decision, he or she has the Right to Information Act passed in 2005, and the means like newspaper, news channels, social media to examine the process of decision making. And this is known as transparency. I repeat for you, transparency is very important in democracy. Transparency means that every citizen in a democratic country has the right and means to examine the government's laws, policy, programs, and decisions. And people can also examine how the government plans and policies are beneficial for them. Transparency is a unique feature in democracy that we may not find in non-democratic countries. Now, the accountable government. The accountable government is the most fundamental political outcome of democracy. Every country should be accountable, answerable to the citizen. But the question is, how a government can be accountable? Well, in democracy, people can choose the government through the process of free, fair, and regular elections and open public debate. And if the elected candidate or government ignores people's demand, they will reject it in next election. Means in next election, if people are not satisfied with the government or candidate, they will not vote it. So the government has to be accountable. Let's see the actual performance of democracy. The record shows that democratic countries have had greater success in setting up regular and free elections and condition for open public debates. But they do not have a very good records in information sharing with citizens. And they are also not attentive to the needs of the people. And the story of corruption is very common in every democratic country. So all we can say is democracy is not perfect, but still it is better than dictatorship or other alternatives. Because the democratic government is the people's own government. And there is no evidence to show that non-democratic government is better than democracy. This is all about the political outcomes of democracy. In the next video lecture, we will deal with the economic outcomes of democracy. Have a nice day. Thank you for watching.